This is the him era. 18 months in the making was well worth the wait, because now there's no question on who the man is, because I am the NXT champion. And I am him.
Stand and Deliver was the culmination of my year-long reign as NXT champion.
There is Bron Breakker, who passed the torch at Stand and Deliver.
At the end of the match, you presented me this championship, and man, I gotta say, that was real cool of you to do that, man. On behalf of me and everybody here at NXT, thank you.
That title holds great legacy. It's my honor right now, man, to congratulate you the most respectful way. Give it up for the new NXT champion, Carmelo Hayes. I finally realized that I don't need the approval of these scumbags anymore. You people are gonna see a side of me that you have never seen before.
Big match after big match, defending this brand, carrying the title, all for what?
So I can pass the torch to a guy that I'm better than?
Melo can have the torch, because I'm about to burn this bitch down.
Bron Breakker, everything between you and I was supposed to be about respect. At NXT Battleground, I want you, my neck of the woods. Let's talk about it.
I don't like the idea of Carmelo Hayes having the NXT Championship.
I'll give you something. Come here. Come here. Melo,
you're gonna realize that you're not him. You're nothing.
Anyone can be him. Nobody can be me.
See you at Battleground.
Bron decided that he wanted to send me a little message. Well, guess what, Bron? Message received.
To come into my house, into my backyard, and to beat me? That's crazy.
Bron Breakker is definitely going to walk into a hostile environment. You know, I've earned a lot of respect and a lot of love in this area. They've been waiting for this homecoming, and I know Bron wants to ruin that for me, and I refuse to let him do that.
You thought you were untouchable until you got touched. At NXT Battleground, we in my yard. And in my yard, we don't bark, we bite. You are not taking my NXT Championship.
I'm not coming to law to witness a homecoming. I'm coming to law in front of your family, your friends, to dish out a massacre.